8 August 2023 Morning Murli Shanti BapDada Madhuban. Sweet children, the confluence age is the beneficial for Brahmins. Therefore, constantly have spiritual intoxication. Don't worry about anything. Question: what are the signs of those whose stage is good? Answer: they never cry about anything. They never wilt. They never feel sorrow or regret. They watch every scene as detached observers. They never ask why or what. They never remember the name or form of anyone. They remain cheerful in remembrance of one Baba. Song: Mother, O Mother, you are the bestower of fortune for the world. Om Shanti. You sweet children have been given an order to continue to remember the unwitted father. Listen to this knowledge of yoga from all the children with a name and form who are engaged in doing the father's service. They too will tell you, remember the father because you received the inheritance from him. This too is what mama said. Children also say, remember shivbaba. You children are sitting here in remembrance of shivbaba. You don't have to worry about anything because you are receiving your inheritance from the unlimited father. When anyone sheds his or her body and goes away, we would say that that was destined, that it also happened in the previous cycle. You have to move along with the drama so that there are no worries. Today mama has gone and tomorrow someone else will go. But the father definitely has to speak a murli. Baba continues to tell you children new points and explain their meaning. He tells everyone, children, remember the father. Don't become trapped in anyone's name or form. Thus knowledge is for all children. As you progress further, you will see many wonderful things. At this time, there are things of sorrow. However, we are not worried about that sorrow. Look, this Baba, means Sakar Baba, doesn't have any worries because he knows that he has to remember Baba alone and claim his inheritance from Baba. Baba has explained that no inheritance is received from the creation. The creation is to receive their inheritance from the Creator. Therefore, all the creation, means sons and daughters, have to remember the one Creator, no matter what happens. When any such obstacle comes, there is no question of doubt over it, because you only have to remember one shivbaba. It is in this that there is benefit for you children. If someone departs after doing good service, it should be understood that whoever departs has to go and play his part somewhere else. All of this happens for one benefit or another because the father is the benefactor and this confluence age is also beneficial for Brahmins. Maintain spiritual intoxication by knowing that there is benefit in everything because we are the children of God. We are claiming our inheritance from God. If they go away while claiming their inheritance, they must definitely have other parts to play. They have to carry out greater tasks. It is our great fortune that we have the parts to become the father's helpers as we did in the previous cycle. Generally, even while being a helper, anyone can die. We understand that all of this happens according to the drama. So what if someone has gone? We don't have to do anything for that person. Everything of ours is incognito. In fact, those who never shed tears have a good stage. Never think mama has left her body and so what will happen now? If you shed tears, you fail. The father who is giving all of us the inheritance is sitting here. He is immortal and so there is no need to shed any tears for him. We ourselves are making effort to shed our bodies in happiness. Mama had to go somewhere else for a particular task and that too was in the drama. There is benefit. according to their stage. For those who leave their bodies, they will take birth in very good homes and give them happiness. Even little children make everyone happy. Everyone praises such children. So everything of the children depends on the Brahma and the father. Always consider that whatever happens second by second is also fixed in the Brahma, and remain constantly happy and cheerful. We people must never become trapped in anyone's name or form. We know that this is a body and that it has to go at some point. Each one's path is fixed. If we cry, would that person's path be changed by our crying? This is why your children have to remain absolutely bodiless, peaceful and cheerful. If you want to claim an unshakable, immovable kingdom, you have to become like this. When something happens as a coincidence, it would be said to be destined in the Brahma. There is nothing to regret in that. The same thing also happened in the previous cycle. Such coincidences will take place. Earthquakes take place as you move along. It isn't that any of you is not going to die. No, anyone can die. Any coincidence can take place. This is why Baba explains, children, always stay in remembrance of the father and maintain your spiritual intoxication. Whatever part each one has received, he plays that part. What do we have to do with that? Our knowledge is such that even if your mother dies, you have to eat halwa, which means that you have to donate the jewels of knowledge. For instance, Baba says this Baba might also depart. Nevertheless, your children have already received the knowledge that you have to claim your inheritance from shivbaba, not from this one. The father says, all of these children of mine are claiming their inheritance from me and showing the path to others. Your children have to become sticks for the blind. Give the father's introduction. Have mercy for everyone. Your effort is that when you see someone is unhappy, you have to show that person the path to happiness. No one in this world, apart from the one father, can show you the path to happiness. The liberator and remover of sorrow and bestower of happiness is only the one. You have to remember him alone. No matter what happens, there can be no question of sorrow here. We know that your mama is remembered as the number one serviceable child. She has been portrayed with a sitar in her hands. Truly, Jagadamba, that is Matishwari, used to explain very well. She also used to say, remember shivbaba, don't remember me. Man Manabhav, Madhyajibhav, these two terms are very well known. The rest is detail. No matter what the circumstances are, if any of you have doubts over what happened or why it happened, you are only bringing a loss to yourselves. Your children should not experience sorrow in any situation. Even if you are ill or if there is something else, that is the suffering of karma. Some ask, Baba, Baba, what is this? Baba would reply, that is the suffering of your karma. If something in the Brahma is not to be told you in advance, how can I tell you that? Thus Baba also watches everything as a detached observer. So your children too have to watch everything as detached observers and stay in remembrance of the father with spiritual intoxication. I am a child of God. We are God's grandsons and granddaughters. We are claiming our inheritance from God. We know that Mama left her body while claiming her inheritance from God. Each one of us has to remember the father and the inheritance. Everything depends on effort. Your children can also realize that to the extent that you study, you can accordingly claim a high status and become elevated princes. There are the Sun Dynasty princes and princesses and the Moon Dynasty prince and princesses. Therefore, your children have to study. No matter what happens, You definitely have to study. It isn't that if someone's mother or father dies, he stops studying. No. So, you two have to study every day. You mustn't miss the study for even one day. You definitely also have to do service under all circumstances. Just keep Baba alone in your intellect at every moment. He alone is teaching you, and you have to claim your inheritance from him alone. He has opened the locks on our intellects. We have the knowledge of the Brahman, the subtle region and the beginning, the middle and the end of the world in our intellects. Through this knowledge, we become the rulers of the globe. Simply stay in this pleasure and intoxication and tell everyone this knowledge in the same way, because your children who have become firm Brahmins don't have any worries. There is nothing to make you wilt or worry about in this. You need to have a good stage. You understand that you are definitely going to gain victory at the end. Many people will come to claim their inheritance. No matter what happens, your service will continue to expand. Just let your activity be divine. There mustn't be any devilish traits here. If you fight or quarrel with anyone or say bitter words to someone or are tempted or have greed or anger, etc., there will have to be very severe punishment. Therefore, you mustn't cause sorrow for anyone. Show everyone the path to happiness. Even if a small child is causing mischief, you mustn't smack him. Interact with him with love. Be very tactful at home with everyone. There are some who understand everything very well here, but as soon as they go home, Maya distresses them. The father understands that storms will continue to come forcefully to your children. Day by day, there will continue to be storms and obstacles. You mustn't be afraid. The father says there will be many obstacles in the sacrificial fire of knowledge of mine, because this is a new knowledge. When someone asks if you believe in the scriptures, tell him, yes, we believe in them. All of those scriptures are of the path of devotion, whereas this is the path of knowledge. The Father, the Lord of knowledge, means Ganeshwar, says, remember me. That's all. I also tell you, remember the Father. Whether you do it or not, it's up to you. It is now hell, the kingdom of Ravan. Now remember the Father and heaven. You have been bathing in the Ganges for birth after birth. In spite of that, the world has continued to become impure. The Father now says, simply remember me. You will see those sanskars in those who belong here. They will understand very quickly. You now have unlimited and wise intellects. Those who are sensible are called those with wise intellects. So, you have to maintain that intoxication. There is no question of sorrow, etc. We now know that the drama is being enacted. You would say, wow, Mama left. That actor went to perform another act. There is no need to be confused, to cry or experience sorrow. She has gone to do elevated service. Day by day, you are becoming elevated. Even if some shed their bodies, they will go and do elevated service. That is why your children should not feel any sorrow. Not just Mama, everyone will go. We too have to go to Baba. Our connection is with Baba. Everyone of you is only connected with Baba. Mama was also connected with Baba. She took this knowledge from him, did service, and has now gone to play another part in doing some other service. We observe all of this as detached observers. You shouldn't feel Mama has gone. So and so has gone. That one has gone. That soul has gone to do service. All the bodies are going to turn to dust anyway. Therefore, You children should not worry about anything. Yes, it is true that that student of Baba's was very good. It is remembered that she used to explain very well. If any type of doubt arises, then everything is over. Your status will be destroyed. That is why Baba continues to explain to you children. Children, don't worry about anything. Continue to put into practice the directions you receive. Don't think what happened. Those who forget the father and this knowledge will worry. All of you children are master knowledgeful. Whatever part each one has, what can we do about that? Acha, all of you sat in the remembrance during the night and you earn a good income. Baba comes here and sees the children. He pleads that a garden is being created. You are now Brahmins and the garden of deities will then be created. Here, all of you are effort makers. You are trying to become good flowers. There will be a show of thorns that have transformed into flowers. You have to sit here while being very stable. Look how Baba is making you so strong. You have received Baba's order. Simply remember me alone. If someone cries, Baba would say, those who cry lose out. Baba would sing whether someone is a wilted flower. No, all of you are Mahavirs. Such obstacles will come. It is in the drama and it is destined. Acha, to the sweetest, beloved, long lost and now found children, the stars of knowledge, love, remembrance and good morning from the mother, the father, BapDada, the spiritual father says namaste to the spiritual children. The spiritual children says namaste and good morning to the spiritual father. Essence for the dharana. First point, make your activities divine. Never fight or quarrel. Don't use bitter words. Don't have any temptation or greed. Don't cause anyone sorrow. Show everyone the path to happiness. Second point, don't have doubts when obstacles come. Understand the guaranteed destiny of the drama and maintain your spiritual intoxication. Don't worry about anything. Blessing. May you be a knower of the secrets of everything and remain constantly happy by pleasing the Father with your honest heart. Explanation. With his sanskars, BapDada blesses you, children, who please the Father with your honest heart. The blessing to remain constantly happy in a gathering, that is the blessing to know all secrets. To know the secrets of oneself and of others, to understand situations is the stage of being a knower of all the secrets of everything. By giving your chart to the Father with an honest heart and by having loving heart-to-heart conversations with the Father, you experience constant closeness and your past accounts finish. Slogan, those who please the bestower, the bestower of fortune and the bestower of blessings with their honest hearts stay in spiritual pleasure. Om Shanti.